Team now, former Alabama football star Isaiah Buggs is no longer a part of the Kansas City Chiefs after his most recent arrest. Buggs was arrested and charged with domestic violence just last week. And last May, Buggs turned himself into the Tuscaloosa police on animal cruelty charges. Now, documents show Buggs' attorney has now filed a motion to reinstate bond in his animal cruelty charges case. Buggs' bond was revoked after his arrest on domestic violence charges.